Big honors today for a Maryland teacher. Dr. Richard Warren Jr. was named Maryland Teacher of the Year. He's a teacher at Crisfield High School and Academy in Somerset County. Warren has taught for 6 years and obtained a doctorate in educational leadership earlier this year. Warren will compete for the National Teacher of the Year and will be one of the teachers honored at the White House next spring.